why am I in this moment, in this space, in this specific place right now? What has triggered my reason for this moment? And for those who are listening to this right now, I have an opinion I would like to share. I am of the opinion that we tend to move as a direct result of fear. Fear of disappointment, whether it be being disappointed within yourself, the fear of disappointing others, and also the fear of being wrong. Now let's look at this statement a bit closer. Sets the benchmark for being free as self? And then I pose a question to build on this perceived empathy. Who can really claim to be outside of the fictive now? Who can claim to be set in absolute as I dwell on this, it leads me to also ask, is this, in point of fact, a question of moral now? Does this have to do with morality or an inherent striving to be correct, true, and as should? Am I moving as a result of wanting to be something? What is this thing you are moving towards, and why? What purpose does this specific choice of functioning really have. And as we move forward, and my train of thought progresses, I come to a familiar philosophical question, which is, why am I? This speaker would like to attempt an answer, which is, the true resonance of this life and this specific moving being. Is to move past a fear of rejection, to move past idea of acceptance, to stop at the side and the realization of simply that where this started, things are just, and finally deriving at a place where you no longer want to belong anymore, where you no longer have a drive or feel trigger to be part of anything happening outside of yourself.